Short stories are really demanding, and only the best writers can write them well. Seeing someone go from writing short stories to writing a novel is pretty rare because those writers are super hard on themselves. Someone who made that transition really well was Juno Diaz. He went from Drown in 1996 to The Brief Wondrous Life of Oscar Wilde about 10 or 11 years later, followed that up with This Is How You Lose Her, which is another short story collection.